香港蘇富比秋季拍賣書畫專場將於10月8日進行，其中領銜拍賣元代著名書畫家任仁發的《五王醉歸圖》，估計高達$10,000。
That entered the court collection in the 18th century in the collection of Emperor Qianlong. You will have the seals of Emperor Qianlong, his son Jiaqing, and further emperors of the Qing dynasty until it was in the hands of Puyi, the last emperor, who took it out of the Forbidden City and after that sold it on the market.
五王醉歸圖是一幅紙品切色畫，描繪了唐玄宗登基之前和他四位兄弟出游飲宴，最後策馬歸途的景象，餘下四人為隨從仆役，九人九騎，神態各異，呼之欲出。另一幅珍寶《康熙南巡圖》第六卷，為明末清初畫家王輝等人所繪，該作品只展出，不進行拍賣。
We're thrilled to unveil this 17th century masterpiece. This is a work that is heavily political. It shows Emperor Kangxi touring the south in the late 17th century.
康熙南巡圖共12卷，總長213米，將康熙帝在1689年第二次南巡，從京師到沿途經過三川城池、名勝古蹟所遇到的事情如實展現，畫面宏大，形形色色的人物過萬，牛馬身速過千，姿態各異，展示了康熙南巡時的盛況。五王醉歸圖和康熙南巡圖這兩卷珍品相隔300載，到敬清朝皇帝帝藏，極具分量。而本次更是康熙南巡圖第六卷散日百多年後首次展出，實屬罕見。新唐人記者嚴希綜合報導。